The number of country households that paid bills online was 12 million. In 2006, it increased by about 2 million per year. Let N be the number of households and millions that paid bills online since 2006. So, in case we need to see what, I have one similar to it. Yes, there is a linear relationship. The slope in this case is 2 million. What it means is that since the rate of change of the number of country households that pay bill online is a constant change of 2 million a year. Okay. So you can see that my input is the T for years, and my output is going to be in for the number of households, my X and Y, my slope here is. Initially, when I start out, there were 45 million that paid households online. Okay. So, the rule of four states that solutions to an equation can be described as an equation, as table, or graph. You found an equation for it? Well, we're given the slope and we're given the y-intercept at 45. So you can say y is equal to mx plus b. We also know that y corresponds to n and t corresponds to x. So we have n is equal to mt plus b. And where in this case my b is 45 and my slope is 2. So that's my equation. Then they want us to go ahead and fill in the table. So I fill in the table here. I let my t be the number of years after 2006. So initially t is 0 in 2006. Then in 2007, t is equal to 1 year after, 2 years after, 3 years after, 4 years after. And I fill in the table here. And it gives me my ordered pairs. So then I can graph the ordered pairs. So when t is 0, y is 45. When t is 1, y is 47. Okay. When t is 2, y is 49. So then there's my graph of the line.